A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 17th Feb, Sunday. On the front page you have, "We stand united," says all party resolution on Pulwama attack. So all party meeting chaired by Home Minister Rajnath Singh has condemned the cross-border terror. And here you have, "Iran to promote Chabahar as curves will hit main port." So we know US has imposed sanctions on Iran again after coming out of the Iran nuclear deal. So that's why now when sanctions will come on Iran, its main port would be affected. So that is why Iran, that is Bandar Abbas port. So that is why Iran is now promoting the Chabahar port, which is with Indian cooperation. So it has been developed by India in a as such. So this Chabahar port will be a route for India to Afghanistan, without passing through Pakistan. So that is why the Chabahar port is strategically significant for us too. It will provide us oil resources, oil reserves too, the transport of oil reserves. So this is a global meet which is going to take place on Feb 26 to project the potential of Chabahar port. On page 9 you have, "The last of the elusive pangolins." So this is the pangolin, the species which is in demand for its scales in China, and this has made it nearly extinct. So it is significantly under threat. So it's the most trafficked animal in the world, pangolin. And this is, "Vande Bharat Express hits snags on the way back." So it's halted for about 2 hours after a glitch on its way back after inauguration, on its return journey. Then on page 10 you have, "House panel members lament stalled demonetization report." So this is regarding the Standing Committee on Finance, the report of this committee on demonetization. It has not been tabled yet. So the draft report's critical tone was objected by BJP members, and the 16th Lok Sabha has ended, but this has not seen the light of the day. Then on Sundays you have this "Who, What, Why, When, Where" coverage. In "Who" you have Anand Teltubde, rights activist. So he was in news on front page because he was arrested by the Maharashtra police, linking him to Maoist plot to assassinate the Prime Minister. He was linked to the Bhima Koregaon violence case, in which many rights activists have been linked and arrested. But the Supreme Court, you should know, has given an order, and the Supreme Court had allowed house arrest in those cases, and it had mentioned that the arrest should not take place till February 11th. But he was arrested by the Maharashtra police before that, so it was quashed by the Bombay High Court too. It has extended interim protection against his arrest for till February 22 now. Then next is the lowdown on National Security Act. So the National Security Act, which has been imposed against 3 men accused of killing cow or transporting cow carcass. So what is this national security, the stringent law all about, is detailed out here. So this is important. And this is why farm shop will be hard to implement. So this is regarding Pradhan Mantri Kisan Samman Nidhi scheme, so which has been announced in the budget. So it aims to provide 6,000 rupees a year to 12 crore farmer families who own up to 2 hectares of cultivable land. So what will be the challenges in implementation of this scheme is discussed here. And this is regarding the terror attack on 14th Feb at Pulwama. And this is in Maharashtra, protecting a sanctuary. So this is Thane Creek, you can see shown here, which is a flamingo sanctuary. So, environment clearance to Mumbai-Ahmedabad high-speed train corridor has put the spotlight on this flamingo sanctuary here. On Sundays, you have science and technology coverage, in which this is, "What drives flowering fruiting in Sikkim's rhododendrons?" So, it is this study which shows that temperature and day length play an important role here. And this is, "Great Indian hornbills can adapt to modified habitats." So this is a study on the bird that could adapt to plantations provided food nesting requirements were met. Then on Sundays, the social, economic and international news is covered in section 2, a separate supplement. So on the first page here you have top bureaucrats' transactions during demonetization raise red flag. So Vigilance Commission report says several high value transactions were made by then additional secretary, chief secretary of Maharashtra. So the report on that. And now this is India Pakistan to fight it out in UN court in espionage case. So this is regarding Kulbhushan Jadhav case, which has been going on for long. So Delhi will ask for Jadhav to be taken off the death row. So he's facing death penalty in Pakistan. The courts have ruled so, and it is in appeals now. And India has approached the United Nations, the International Court of Justice. On page 2 you have 6 long years after Sardar scam, the wait continues. So this is the timeline of the Sardar scam, which is a Ponzi scam which we have been discussing about, has been prominently in news. So with their lives altered forever, agents and depositors have little hope left now. Then on Sundays you have this dispatches coverage, which is important international news over the week covered. So this is regarding Pakistan related news, which is not important. Again, this Japan related news is not important. This is again regarding Brexit. How prepared is Britain for a no deal Brexit? And this is Afghan cinema visits Berlin Film Festival. Again, not important. And this is China's peacekeeping profile expands. So this is regarding how China is expanding its peacekeeping forces as such to UN peacekeeping forces. On page 7 you have Power Ministry proposes over $12 billion in SOPs to reduce pollution. So this is a move which is aimed to help power plants install equipment to curb emissions. And below you have US seeking to sabotage multilateral dispute mechanism. So this is the WTO. And the Deputy Minister of Norway, who says that WTO mechanism has to be strengthened and Norway and India must cooperate to strengthen WTO. Then on the last page you have space harpoon that captures junk tested. So there are thousands of old satellites and rocket parts which circle the earth. So harpoon flung from a satellite has successfully captured a piece of pretend space junk like a whale. So this is being tested now. This is a British led experiment to clean up debris in orbit above the earth, in the orbit hundreds of miles above the earth. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asia.com. So in the current affairs section, you can download the monthly compilations of current affairs too, plus also daily PDFs coverage. So that is it. So here you can see the entire month's current affairs on a daily basis can also be downloaded. So that is it. Thank you.